breaking in.
Go ahead. Heading out.
Sure.
And my snares. Great, I thought I lost these.
Now I can climb this wall. I'll clear the way for you to come in. Enemy down. You're dead. I'm spotted.
Господи Иисусе! Похоже, он свалил! Перемещаюсь! Они эх, убежали!
You're dead.
I'm going there.
All right.
I'll cut the cable.
черта.
I'm gonna cut through that fence. One down.
Что это там?
Куда же вы делись, крысы?
От меня не скрыться!
А ну,
куда они делись?
Эй! Что за хуйня? Похоже, он свалил!
He's dead.
Борька, ты видел, куда они ушли?
От меня не скрыться!
А ну, вернись!
Эх, убежали! Уходите, все равно найду!
We've got to get inside that building ahead of us. Breaking in.
I'm still preparing. I have to wait.
Hey!
Ah.
saw me.
Шайка!
У него ствол! Перемещаюсь! Прикройте!
Больше никого не вижу!
Ходите, покажите!
Чего?
Прикройте!
Черт побери! У него ствол!
Похоже, он свалил!
Горько, ты видел, куда они ушли?
Перемещаю!
От меня не скрыться! Куда они делись?
Прятался, да? А если
покажитесь?
Найду?
Эй, ты! Дайдемтесь, мэй!
Меняю позицию!
You're dead.
Нужно прикрытие!
down!
Жали. Shut up! Борька, ты видел, куда они ушли?
You're dead.
Wake up. Rubble, wake up, damn it.
Gretel?
How did you...
Oh, am I just dreaming about you?
Come on, stand up. Where's Led? Did you see him?
Leonard? Well, they fucked him up badly. I don't know if he's still alive. Saw them throwing him unconscious into his cell, the middle one. He must have passed it by.
Well, come on, then. We have to find him.
I'm coming. Jeez.
Breaking in.
Absolutely.
Leonard. He's still breathing. Come on. One of you has to carry him.
Carry him where? Do you have a plan?
We need some transport. And, in fact, I've planned everything. There's plenty of vehicles to pick here. Right next to this complex, there's their motor pool. I say we steal the truck and blow the fuck up all the others to create some chaos.
Blow the fuck up to create chaos. I see there's Evil's spirit alive inside you.
Apparently.
Okay, shut up. Someone pick him up. Let's go.
We have to find some explosives to do that.
By the way, Rubble, have you seen Joachim around?
Don't think so.
Me neither. I'll cut the cable. I'm going there.
Feeling all right?
Completely lost.
Come on, pal. We'll get you out of here.
Моей дочурке завтра 7 лет.
Когда уже эти...
I'm going.
Sure.
Hey! Huh? Что, какого черта?
Что за... Что с нами пенсия?
No way. Bad idea. I cannot do that.
Когда уже эти фашисты сдадутся?
En route.
Absolutely.
Hey!
Greta?
Joachim? Your uniform speaks for itself. You fucking traitor. We saved your life countless times out
Greta,
there.
Come on. Your war against Soviets isn't my war. I had to make choices.
Choices? Have you got any dignity? We should kill you right here, right now.
Joachim?
Hello, Manfred. How are you?
You? You sold us for a career in their army?
It's more like the police.
You, Anna. You're no better than the fucking Nazis you hate!
On the contrary, Manfred. For example, now I'll just go to my office and not sound the alarm. After all, I somewhat admire you people. And yes, I owe you my life. Let's call it a truce. You may see me as a traitor, but I wish you luck nevertheless.
Watch my back.
Hey, что за?
Watch my back.
Надоело мне воевать. Петьку вчера подстрелили.
А? Какого черта? Петька, ты тоже это слышишь?
Heading out.
Sure.
I'll kill him.
Эх, убежали!
Все-таки не зря мы стараемся.
Что это?
Черт! Он вооружен! Прикройте!
You're dead.
Что за хуйня?
Черт побери!
Постой!
Получай, урод!
You're dead.
А? Матерь Божья!
Это все? Больше никого не осталось?
Чего?
To find some explosives.
They keep some weaponry around for sure. We have to find anything suitable.
Больше никого не вижу.
Покажитесь.
Похоже, он свалил!
Перемещаюсь! Прикройте! Куда они делись?
Сколько еще не было?
побери!
Все-таки не зря постараюсь. Жуков свое дело.
You're dead.
Ускользнул! Больше никого не вижу!
Exploit me!
Jackpot. God has to be on our side indeed. I'll take some more. Yeah, should be enough. Now, just to plant them in the perfect spots. One for Evald.
I'll put you in here, friend. We're leaving this place.
Jesus.
Glad to hear you're getting better.
For my captain. And one for you, Joachim. Fucking traitor.
Go ahead.
Going through?
Moving through.
Quick! The explosives will go off any second.
Hold tight. Anyone taking care of Led?
Yeah, let's go.
We're rolling.
You sure we want to let Joachim get away with it?
I don't want to be like him, Lucas.
So, five of you escaped the NKVD. And what then?
Then we separated. It was much easier to move around the occupied territories alone than in a group. And each of us had their own expectations. I managed to flee to the US. For several years, I tried to build a new life, but at some point, I just had to start looking for what was happening to my friends. I made some progress, but suddenly, you people appeared on my doorstep and brought me here.
Alicia Hetman, known as Greta. What do you know about her story after you separated?
She continued to work in conspiracy. But after 45, and after Yalta, when it became obvious that Poland stayed occupied, she managed to flee to the West. The most probable version I've heard is that she became an anti-communist activist in France. I believe France needs such people nowadays, huh?
Let's stick to the facts. What about Leonard Sokolovsky, aka Led?
Last time I spoke to him, after he recovered a bit, he was eager to continue fighting. Found his place in an active and relentless AK cell. I never heard about him again, but I do believe he's still hiding in the forest, making Soviet lives harder.
What about Lucas Yanis, the Lithuanian?
Lucas. He told us he was going back to Vilnius to work something out. Only thing I found out he managed to work out was a Soviet bullet in the head. He joined his friends. Probably just as almost every AK soldier I've met.
Jan Guzevich, do you have any information about this man?
He was the only one of my companions I met when I managed to travel to Poland 2 years ago. He was a mess. He couldn't go back to his beloved Lvov, as after Yalta it was handed over to the Ukraine. He talked a lot, but I saw the man was dying. Last year I got a telegram from his family that Jan drank himself to death.
And Ewald Faber died in Warsaw. Are you sure about this?
Yes, I am sure. My friend saw it happen. Ewald never got his tombstone.
Ewald!
His corpse was never identified. But I'm sure he died. Otherwise, I'd do everything to speak to my friend again and reconcile.
Fine, Mr. Rafa. That's all we need to know right now.
You never asked about Joachim. And honestly, I have an impression he's the reason I've been brought here.
Your speculations do not concern this court. Take the defendant back to his cell. Considering all your sincerity, after hearing witnesses, this court was able to find humanity in you, Mr. Rafa. In our eyes, you redeemed yourself. Therefore, we proclaim you not guilty. Five of you escaped the NKVD. And what then?
Then we separated. Each of us had a different idea of what happens next. Besides, it was easier not to attract any attention being alone. We promised ourselves we would meet again, but that never happened. After I fled to the US, I managed to handle myself in the new reality. Nonetheless, I spent the last years trying to find out how my friends were doing. Eivald never got his own tombstone. His corpse was never identified. I felt bonded to the guy. This is how sharing suffering works on people. The thought I would never be able to drink to his tombstone, it still hurts today.
And this Greta lady?
Greta, stubborn and proud as she always was, stayed in Poland and continued to work in conspiracy. In 46, after the war ended, she was recognized as an 8K vet and imprisoned. I've been told she refused to sign the forged statement according to which her commanders were collaborating with Germans. Sentenced to death in a ridiculous trial. Executed shortly after. Frankly, I miss her attitude. She was a great person. Leonard, Led, well, after he got better, he went into the forests with other partisans to continue fighting the Soviet occupation. Just a week after his group was compromised and eradicated, his trace appears in England. One of his silent, unseen companions told me that Led became some sort of mercenary and went into Africa. No idea what happened next, where he's at nowadays.
What about this Lithuanian?
Lucas? He was eager to go back to Vilnius. But Led managed to convince him to keep fighting. Based on what I found out in England, it's most probably went with Led there. But I don't think he's become a mercenary. If he's still alive, he's probably smuggling something somewhere.
And this Rubble man?
Rubble went back to Lvov City back in 45. I think he wanted to rebuild things, but after Yalta, the USSR decided the city was no longer Polish, making it part of the new Ukrainian state. Rubble, along with all Poles from Lvov, was deported to the Western Poland territories, which were previously German. He ended up in Silesia, working as a miner. Replaced Eivald, you might say. He's still alive, as far as I know.
Any regrets on Joachim?
Nah. He got what he deserved, right?
Mr. Rafa, I think you should take this story to Hollywood.
No, I don't want people to know I was in the Wehrmacht. And besides, here nobody gives a shit about the Eastern Front. Like the Iron Curtain was shut and nobody cares about what happened in that part of the world. And I saw it all. And I see how Soviets are lying about things today. Can I get my prescription now?
Of course, of course. I hope you're feeling better after sharing.
Yes. I think I do feel better.
We may finish for today. So, see you in 2 weeks, as usual?
Yep, as usual. Do I feel better?